What happened?
Oh, man. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh. Look at the chassis.
Oh!
Oh!
Why?
Oh! Oh! How quick do you reckon that is? Oh! Oh. Oh, poor Hyper. Oh. What happened? Oh, man. Oh. That's the end of that then, isn't it? Where are you going? Oh, poor body shell.
Poor eBay case.
That's self-right on 8S, it's mad, isn't it? Oh, ho, 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 ho. Poor Hyper. That Hyper gets some stick, doesn't it? Dad's killed it!
Don't spin it anymore, I think one pin has come off.
Dad's killed it! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Look at the chassis!
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Why?
Check that out, guys!
Did we just do that?
Yep.
Who broke it?
Me.
Both of us, I think.
Can you get a chassis for me?
Oh!
Center shaft's here.
Hold on, put that back in first, then bend it back.
Yeah, put the shaft in first. It needs to be popped in there.
The Hypers are taking a beating today, aren't they? They took a proper kick in.
Yeah.
Here's mine.
Exhaust came out of yours. Oh, I wish then.
Oh, man.
Oh, let me get a picture of them both side by side, both knackered. Oh, bent the tower, look.
Tower.
Truck tower's bent.
Just because of how heavy the X-maxx is.
How can we get a good profile picture of them both showing that they're both knackered?
It's like that, isn't it?
Yeah.